I thank God for everybody. You know, I wait on two more to come. I wait for my other two. I'm praying every day for them other two. I know the Lord just done this to me. I know he's going to do them other two. I just thank God, you know. But I thank God, you know, I talk to my kids every day. And I tell them, you know, that, you know, I say, it's hard out here now. I say, it ain't like it was when I was coming up.
That's it.
I had this and I had that. I said, it's a struggle out here now.
Yes,
I said, you got to struggle. And I said, you got to live.